Hey, hey y'all, it's Curly, and thank you so much for tuning back into Thrifty Chic. Today, I am going to share a recent haul from CocoMy. CocoMy.com is a website that has clothes for plus size women. They start at size 14 and they go up to 26. They did go ahead and send me a few pieces and I'm going to try them on and tell you what I think about the pieces. So let's start with, this first piece is a pair of shorts. This is the pair of shorts right here. These are a high-waisted pair of shorts. So I was in the market for a nice pair of kind of black denim long line shorts, and I am so happy with these shorts. First of all, they are super stretchy, but they're not stretchy to the point where they don't give you support. I have a lot of support. These look so good on me. They flatten out my tummy. I love the distressing. It's not too much. I don't like a lot of distressing. Sometimes I feel like that looks cheap. It can look really cheap if it's done wrong. So the distressing is perfect. I also like how it's kind of distressed here as well. These are the back. And these shorts are bomb. When I tell you these shorts are bomb, I went ahead and I got these in a size. Mine are in a size 14. Is this a 14 or a 12? I'll put the size on the screen, but it says large. The tag on the inside of these says large, which is kind of weird. These are the perfect summer shorts if you don't want like shorts that are too short. You want to be able to wear your shorts anywhere. These are perfect. Secondly, I got this beautiful leopard print skirt. I have wanted a good satin skirt since kind of the beginning of the trend, since the trend first started surfacing, but I have been unsuccessful in finding one that fits me well. And I was really, really excited because this kind of reminded me of a satin skirt. It's not satin, but it has the look and the feel of it. And look how gorgeous and bright that green is. This is just so bold, but understated at the same time. And then what drew me to it was the long slit that it had. The fabric is pretty thin. I'll show you the inside. So it's a thin skirt. So that's why I said it reminds me of those satin skirts that are in now. It's pretty thin. So this is nice and light and it's perfect for summertime. And it's so, so cute. So as you can see, I wish I would have gone a size up in this. Again, this is saying it's a size large. I wonder if I got this in a 14 or 12, but I'll put the size up. So if I would have went a size up, so what would be an extra large, this would fit perfectly. It works. I can definitely wear it, but not on my bloated days. I'm just showing you guys what it looks like. That's probably how I would wear it, with like a t-shirt of some sort, tied at the waist, something like that. So yeah, it's really cute. It's super cute. I love it. Okay, so my last piece is actually my favorite piece, and it's the piece I'm wearing right now. This is what I'm going to be rocking all day today, and it's this lovely, beautiful, flowy kind of sundress. Oh my goodness, I love this dress. It feels so light, and I feel really pretty in this. I'm so comfortable in this, y'all. I love how it kind of opens out at the front. It has this asymmetrical vibe to it. The buttons on the front, though, are not real, okay? So just an FYI, they're faux buttons, but they look so adorable. I love how big they are, and I love the color of the button. I also love the print on this dress. It is so gorgeous. I can see myself belting this dress for sure, or leaving it as is like I'm doing today. This is a gorgeous dress for summertime. You can wear it to church, you can wear it to brunch, you can even wear it to like an outdoor casual-ish wedding. You can do a lot of things with this beautiful dress. So I felt so pretty in this that I decided to just keep it on. And I filmed two videos in it today. So you can tell I love this. The fit is perfect on this. I absolutely love this. I'm so glad that I went with this pick. So y'all, I will put all of the information you need for all of these items in the description box. I will have a discount code for you guys also in the description box. So if you want to check out CocoMy.com, I definitely would recommend it. I really was happy with all of the pieces I got. I think they fit nice, with the exception of the skirt, which again, like I said, I should have gotten a size up, because I love this skirt. I love the color, the print. It is so gorgeous. So check them out. Let me know what you guys think. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe so you don't miss my next one. Hit that notification bell so you know when it's posted. And the next video will be on the screen. So go ahead and click it to watch, and I'll see you soon.